Memorization is a low-level process. The brain doesn't grow very much when one memorizes. So that's not very helpful. Instead, there should be reasoning. Reasoning is the thing that makes us remember. We are not saying that it is not necessary to remember. Of course, the students have to remember. That's what makes us human. You can remember names of some friends.
Before I start, can I ask everyone, since okay naman ang mga names na tayo dito, can I just ask you, which city are you from? Meron tayo dito sa chat box natin kung taga saan sila. Because even if you're, medyo malayo tayo, medyo malayo-layo pa tayo sa face-to-face dahil nga rin tayo sa lately, we're really expecting kung magkaroon ng face-to-face. However, no, kahit na magkaroon ng face-to-face,
I think that is, math is addictive, di ba? Sino bang na-addict sa math? There are those kids or people, no, na talagang parang, meron silang, ano yung parang gift nila yun or skill nila yun, something na parang foundation, we tend to forget, right? So, ang pinakamaganda pala na madali mo siyang ma-memorize is for you to understand bakit yun ang formula. For example,